Conjuring films, one of the biggest things I really wanted to do is bring respect back to studio horror films. All the great movies like The Exorcist, you name it, there's craftsmanship and an art form in it. We all want to make a horror movie that people can take seriously.
They're calling it England's Amityville. There is a family that desperately needs our help.
The Enfield case is one of the most documented examples of supernatural possession. The fact that it's true truly terrifies you.
I told James, four movies with you, with this one, this is a much different feel. It's just really, really, really freaky.
Pretty good, cut it!
James's imagination, it becomes this adult version of a kid's fairy tale nightmare.
It's rare to see directors like James, whether it's Hitchcock or Spielberg. I think he really understands genres, and he really understands what to do with the camera. Literally every shot is framed in a certain way that is going to be used in a very clever way.
I really try and push my filmmaking in this one. It's very important in horror movies that you care about the characters. If you care about the characters, the scares would play so much stronger.